What are you doing?
Looked at me funny.
You literally, it looks like you literally just got bored. I'm not shooting them. I'm so, oh shit, I gotta revive you. Get up. Save your strength for the bounty hunter. Oh, of course. Now I'm wanted for reviving you. Alright, you know what? Here we go. We got more inbound. That would come in handy. I feel like that would come in handy someday. Hanging up on her horse. Yeah. Hanging out behind the tower.
Want me to pull her out?
He's sort of walking in circles. Oh, just clean up my gun real quick. Clean. Okay. Let's do this. Watch it. See her. Get to the other side of the town. I see. Oh, I got the post office. Oh, hello. Alright, I see you and I see her. Alright, we're good. Dude, get a snack. You look like you're gonna die.
I don't have any food.
Excuse me, sir.
This is my town now.
Is it?
That's not very aggressive. Why are you crouching?
I'm standing still. Do you want me to actually move and like?
I feel like I
there
should.
There you
shoot
go.
Him. I don't want to hit him. I don't want to hit him. Fuck. definitely not gonna shoot the dog. Shit! Should I shoot the horse?
Where's your partner in crime?
I'm hiding! You won't see me! Where are you going?
I mean, unless you change your ways, your buddy's gonna meet some railroad tracks over at McFarlane.
My god. That was a very shitty trap. I probably could have killed her. Probably could have saved him.
Good to see you back, sir.
Good day. Good day.
I've had it with these fiends.
I don't know if it was good to be back or not, but I could have saved him. Yep. Yep.
All right. Well, then.
Marlin's Ranch. How far is it from here? Let's see. Oh, they're almost there. Can I stop off at camp on the way there? Camp is at Braithwaite Manor. No, I can't. I need to. You guys have a campfire I could borrow? Moments of self-conscientiousness. I don't even know where I know where the farms are. I can just look at the friggin' map. Connor didn't even get this low until we started running for her. That's when we really started doing the blood money missions. She was the one that forced our hand in all of it. Bitch. Never see me again. Depending on how this goes. Oh, hold on now. Let me pull off this side. That's... So McFarland's ranch is just up ahead. I'm not going in yet. I gotta figure this out. Let's go up here. Well, we're gonna douse the light. We gotta do this in the dark. That it happens at night. Doing. He's just leaving him there. Really? I think I just gave away my position. So she took the train at this Farland station, holding it there. Is she gonna throw him on the train and then kidnap him and bring him somewhere else? I know she mentioned that he's gonna die on the train, but I know she's a bounty hunter. She can't do that. She's bound by law, asleep. Thank you. So the question is now, do I wait until morning or do I sneak an invite to see where they are? Yoshi, you need to leave. May or may not see you again. Go. If I get on the train. Alright, that's it, bitch. Sniper rifle time. Let's go. Where'd you go? Alright, reposition myself. Oh, moving shot. Gotta get away. I'm going down this bridge. Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna come back for you later.